Perhaps one day you shall join us on PS1, but until then, you are much too primitive and much too violent to understand us. Knowledge is a free invention of the heart and of the mind itself. The only textbooks needed are the heart and the mind. The only exam to be written is the key to ponder and to wonder. For the heart and the mind hold the key to the greatest diploma of all, the dream's creation of our imagination. For the heart and the mind are thus the greatest teachers of us. Believe in yourself, for you are their greatest student. A false misconception of a genius is usually someone who is all-knowing and all-showing, which is considered only for the lucky few. Yet, a true conception of a genius is someone who believes in oneself, which is considered for the lucky many. It is said that big things come in small packages, and if that is true, then the universe, derived from that same wisdom of that truth. If we only knew just how very small and limited we really are in such a very short-lived and delicate universe, we would know just how very big and limitless we really are in life itself. Having an open mind to the perception of discovery is what science truly is, and it's what science is truly all about. There will never be a greater, faster spacecraft to be built than the one which is already built within our very own heart and our very own mind itself. And the cost of this spacecraft is so expensive it's priceless. God is the only manufacturer of this wondrous technology, yet he gave it to us all for free. Imagine that. Where silence ends is when imagination begins.
The only thing worse than having a mother telling you what to do all your life is not having a mother at all. A mother's love is unlike no other, especially when it comes to the art of true unconditional love and understanding through the purity of her heart itself.
Joshua, Cable, read information. Sirius continued for Sirius Lights.
Thank you.